Coco, I didn't miss you. Very simple, you want my dimple. It's got a single, didn't need it, mommy. Get it, don't matter the weather. We got better, got it, me gentle. Mari gave it, me a go murder. We're so better, we be together, mommy.
Private plane, I lamp on it. Lele order to call me bank on it. Cause I walk around with the bank on him. Show them Gangnam style, put the gang on him. Twist my fingers up on a bang on him. Lele oh yeah. Tobalo ko macho, yeah. Tobalo mako macho, yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choro ka choro. And if a boy feel macho, make him look red like a tomato. If him not dead, then he call matos. No, go fambo. As that day comes, as I go on, God don't watch over me, oh Lord. I cannot trust my neighbors. As that day comes, cause I walk around with the bank on him. Show them Gangnam style, put the gang on him. Twist my fingers up on a bang on him. Lele oh yeah. Tobalo ako macho, yeah. Tobalo mako macho, yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choro ka choro. And if a boy feel macho, make him look red like a tomato. If him not dead, then he call matos. No, go fambo. As that day comes, as I go on, God don't watch over me, oh Lord. I cannot trust my neighbors. As that day comes,
if I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Oh, 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 oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother. She'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, but she buries her baby, the sharp knife of a
get it, don't matter where we go. Cause you ulipo, I didn't miss you. Very simple, you want my dimple. It's got a single, didn't need it, mommy. Get it, don't matter the weather. We got better, got it, me gentle. Mari gave it, me a go murder. We're so better, we be together, mommy.
Where they mean it, start again.
This will be a 4-1 minute.
Where we go,
you miss your, you're a simple, you're a single, 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 you're a single,
Welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. I'm so tired, like I'm woken up, but I haven't really woken up. Honestly, I'm so exhausted, but I have a kiddie's birthday party that I'm setting up today, so yeah, I need to get going soon. But yeah, so just need to clean the house and then I'm gonna get going. I don't have a maid again, but that's a story I'm gonna tell you guys maybe on my drive.
You know I'm present, so go ahead and drink up. I'm so glad we got to link up. Get to taking that off me. Yeah. Cause I got the plug, I made the cup green. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya.
Hey guys. Ish. It's no wig life. I just removed my wig. I was setting up a birthday party backdrop this morning. I just had like the most hectic day. I couldn't even vlog. My plan was I was gonna vlog my setup. I was gonna do all of that stuff, but I ended up like running really late, and then I didn't have something that I needed for the backdrop, so it really slowed me down and made me panic, because now I was just running like super duper late. So yeah, I'm looking weird. So I'm now just trying to pick up lunch, and yeah, I know it's just been a very hectic day. I'm exhausted, and then we have a wedding in the evening. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear, but I'm feeling really green. I have this really cute green dress which I've abused at every wedding. I think I'm gonna abuse it today also. Yeah, so I'm just picking up lunch now at Three Trees. There's my husband walking. Hey guys, so I'm heading to the wedding now. I just wore a little scarf, and this dress that I've abused multiple times, I swear, like this dress has been abused. And I think we're late, because I think the wedding was supposed to start at 17, but the time is 17:45. So yeah, no, we're late. So yeah, I just thought I should catch you guys up on what's going on, and I'll just put like clips of the wedding. I hope you guys enjoy my clips. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I didn't have time to do a closing, but I'm back home now. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'll see you next weekend.